Hey, what up? This is Nick Hexum from 311. You're on BackstageAxxess.com, where the real show begins.
Crosscusters, you're here, Backstage Access at NAMM 2018, Thursday, first day. We're here, Nick Hexum from 311. How you doing, Nick?
Real good.
So tell us about the signing here at the booth. What's going on with the fans and all that?
We were happy to have a chance to talk to some of our fans, meet the people, and, we love Beyerdynamic. They make the microphones and wireless stuff that we use on stage, so maybe my 10th NAMM show. I don't come every year, but it's nice to see the new gear and see some people.
So tell us about the new record, Mosaic.
Mosaic came out before last summer tour, and it's got 5 songs with producer John Feldman and 12 songs with Scott Ralston, who's also our sound man. And so the Feldman tracks are kind of a more modern production style. And now we're in the studio with Feldman again, making some just kind of futuristic sounding music, and having a lot of fun doing it. We kind of feel like we have some new momentum, so we're not wanting to wait a long time between albums, kind of come and hit them again.
Are you looking to release this album in 2018 later this year?
This year we're going to do it.
And a tour, possibly?
Yeah, absolutely. We always, summer tour, no matter what, rain or shine, We are a touring band first, and we work the albums around that.
And I saw that you guys are not doing a six-man cruise this year.
Well, we rotate. One spring we do 311 Day, and that's this year. And we're doing it's a two-night thing, March 10th and 11th in Vegas. It's already sold out. I'm really excited for that. And then the following year we'll do another cruise. So we rotate back and forth.
And you guys have one of the first bands that actually got with Six Man to do these rock cruises.
Yeah, we've done 5, and they've all been sold out and just gone to different destinations. So we're looking at where will we do the next one right now. We've got some cool places in mind.
Of course, I got to wrap up by asking this question about the new Amber Ale, the 311 Amber Ale. Got to ask about that.
Yeah, we have Amber Ale was our first beer. Now we have Beautiful Disaster, which is actually a strong beer. It's 11.3.
Wow.
311 reversed alcohol percentage. And we also have Amber Indica Cannabis Vape and a Beautiful Disaster Sativa Cannabis Vape. So, just all cool lifestyle products.
Wow. Okay, anything else you want to tell the fans? Expect, obviously, new record and new product and a tour. Tell us about the tour. Has that been announced yet? Or
We're in talks with another band to do a big summer co-headlining bill.
Okay.
Can't announce that quite yet, but we're excited for that, and we're going to do a nice long summer tour.
North America?
Absolutely.
All right. Well, we want to thank Nick for talking to us here at 2018 NAMM. Check it out. Until the end of